The book of Joel, chapter 2, verse 25, it says, all the years that the locust, the cankerworm, the caterpillar, and the palmerworm has eaten, I will restore. Even everything the enemy has taken away from you, the Lord will restore everything in hundredfold, in the mighty name of Jesus. Battle is the Lord's, it is mine, I will find, says the Lord. You've been down in the valley, it's time to get up and rise to the top. You feel rejected and humiliated by those whom you love. All the wastes, the locust is eating, and you are frightened. I will restore. But yet, I'm still standing. All the wasted years, the locust is eating, and you are frightened.